Hey everyone, welcome back to Subnautica. In the previous video, wasn't doing much. I can get rid of all this stupid little mushroom. What do I do with the mushroom? Let's go. Okay, so world on power. What do we get? Copper. Oh, bummer. Bingo. Now I need some water. Not a flare, but I don't know how it would. Where I would need it. Yum.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Hey! That's pretty good. Okay, we need a repair tool. Obviously that's mine. Yeah, do you mind?
Alright,
I practically have, like, zero power and sparks of electricity.
Fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Okay, these guys alone. I want them.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora drive core sustained during planet fall.
I'm not getting closer to the Aurora. Wait.
If I make you a tea, yeah.
Or coffee. If you clock this game, it's because I want to play it.
Hell no!
Boys having, just because your boys are having fun, you know, Luke. Seriously, I've gotten into this game. I don't know what we'll use that for. But... Oh! Can I find some, like, some stones to break them in here? Like that one, for example. Holy! Holy hell, what is that?
Where's your cup and a weak cup?
What do you want?
Stingray! You know your boy has to concentrate on this game, right?
Pushing through.
Why would you follow me? I'm aware of my oxygen level, thank you very much. I thought this game would be easy. Yes! Thank you.
slow start with this, okay?
Okay, so... Fair part. Normal salvage, not a salvage. Yes, one more. One more. That was the standard O2 tank. And there's a lot of fun. Okay. Let's look at the surface. Yes, I am aware of my oxygen tank being low, thank you very much. Why are you putting me back in the water? Stop. No. first aid kit back at base. That's lucky. But the problem is... Oh! Are you kidding me? I ain't got a... Yeah, they didn't actually die that much though. Wait, we're actually good, aren't we? Aww, I would have been so bleeding close. Building a standard oxygen tank. It's actually ridiculous, and I can't remember where to find it. I know what zone I have to go in. Are you the black?
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
I think not those hands do there. I need to find my titanium stuff.
I'm gonna need a new CO2 tank. The previous one was not as good.
We can wait here a while, then. Hey, I did have a better
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You, Kaitu.
Offline radio, offline. think it'd be okay though? I mean, it's sparked enough for my skate pod lately. We've had an official plan. Things could get messy. Wait, I need a flashlight. What resources do I need for a flashlight? I need that. I need going to tools. Flashlight, battery, and glass. The question is, how do I... Yeah? Alright. I'm back. Wait, what time is it? Down, so in nick of time. True. Quartz mine. Thought I saw something like that. I don't need copper ore. Stop giving me copper. Then why I need a creature egg for? Oh, bleeding. Okay, now I definitely can't die. Oh, come on. Quick. I just got to die, didn't I? Wait. Thank God. Thank the living God. Why do you not... Why? What's your obsession with going in the... Rivers, I want that titanium home. We need one more bit of titanium to do something. I can't remember what it was. I've been looking for it that long. Yes! Bingo! Mission 1. Complete and utter failure. Yeah, you may think Wolfgang was a failure. I was supposed to do it in one attempt.
Okay, now we're in the pod. Pod's over there. And we need water. Oh, why have I got it so much? Nice planet. Looks like no land. But there is land, I know there's land. You should do like an hour on this or something like that. Bingo. Okay. Congratulations to me, I succeeded in nothing. I mean it in sarcasm, because I really failed. Right. Oxygen tank. Pipe times 5. Floating air bubble. Okay. Why are you monitoring a downship system? Am I just missing something here? Yeah, I am missing something here. What it is, I'm not sure, but I'm definitely... Okay, so that should help us stay in the water for a bit longer. Now all we have to try and do is find more of that stuff. Lovely. It allows us to stay in the water for a longer period of time. It comes in handy. I'm finding ship parts for days. Whatever happened to the ship, didn't actually say at any point. Okay, I'm going up for a bit to mind your eyes, guys. I'm going up. So you got a bit more oxygen, which is handy. Well, I've died like 3 times trying to gain the resources that I probably not even done the right thing. But I've expanded my oxygen tank, allowing me to have more oxygen. Oh, I can begin to. Okay, give me. Whoa. Get over here. I can put that here. Okay. Oh my god, you know what's really annoying? The fact is, there's things that can attack in water. Nice. If that bit wasn't a factor at any point in life, it would actually help out a lot. We'll have to worry about oxygen every 5 minutes.
30 seconds.
30 seconds? Might make it noticeable that time. Wait! My oxygen goes now? I would have thought.
James?
What?
Look on that Xbox, please.
No.
Please, I
want to
play that again.
You've had it most of the day.
Please.
No, you don't want it because I'm playing Subnautica. No, I've actually made progress. Look. I've already.
Yeah, what a place to go for you.
I've already got the standard oxygen tank, which costs only 3 pieces of titanium, which you have loaded with water to get. And the rocks aren't easy to find either. They're like off cliff faces and stuff, so that's really annoying. I need to dive deeper, try and. Oh, screenshot taken. Ka-chink, mine. It's behind my area. Behind my area of expertise. I don't give that much.
Fiber-based wiring is an essential component of many high-tech modules.
Whoa! Holy fudge, what is that?
30 seconds.
Warning, 30 seconds remaining, okay. Screw this, I'm getting the hell out of here. Possibility of being attacked in water is ever steadily increasing. Okay, my character can relax now. Got what we need. I just need to find out how to create the repair tool. Do some repairs to the thing. Make the thing have to look nicer. Right, so how do I make the repair tool? Remind me. Equipment. Floating air. How do I do that? Interesting. Okay, I'm fascinated. I don't even know what... Okay, that seems to work. Copper wiring. Oh. Repair tool. That's been established. Okay. How much did it for the underwater? Four bits of titanium. Okay. Oh, I can create titanium. Oh, that comes in so handy. You have no idea how handy that comes in. Oh, baby, yes. Okay, I'm happy, like, so even happy. I'm so amused. I can now contain stuff underwater. And with all the bits of salvage I got in here, which trust me, there's a lot, I could create titanium, which is the most needed item in the game. I'm a genius! That comes in handy. Oh, one's connected. It seems to be functioning, so that's right. Okay. Make me more. Your boy wants more. And I got one more. Yes! Aw, seriously?
This is so full of titanium.
I don't know what all these
Alright, give me a sec. I've made progress. I'm happy. Gotten somewhere. Alright guys, we're gonna have to leave it here. Alright! Okay! What I made to save it. Okay guys, we've established a map. It's just saving. Trust me, saving. I'm saving the game time, so don't dare turn off my Xbox.
You're saving?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.